slow it down.
Yes.
Run their offense. They're not looking to be in a hurry as a poor pass taken away by Alonzo ahead of the pack. Lays it in for an easy two. Another possession, they're making it, you know, count at the other end.
Yeah, and you look at the shooting percentages, Liberty's shooting pretty well, but they're killing themselves by these turnovers.
And there's Grant. Doesn't care. Couldn't finish, and now we'll go the other direction. I think he was thinking about trying to pick up number four on Alonzo.
Yeah, a lot of contact, but
speaking of, there is Francis Alonzo with the...
If he doesn't have the ball in his hands to run off a couple quick screens, yeah, he's not even going to give it up.
Dabble cool as ever. Here comes Alonzo. Almost have to take a three now at this situation. He does on the run. Banked it in! He banked it in with 5.3 left! In the, you know, regulation, the pace has slowed down even more.
Yeah, these guys have got to be just weary and banged up. But
again, open look from three. This time, Alonzo knocks it down. They're finding a way to free him up. And that time, he gets it to go.
Yeah, I mean, that's what they do. So it's not uncharacteristic.
Flames have not been able to shoot it well from beyond the arc tonight. Just 15%. Kiefer holds. Looks for a cutter. Finds Alonzo. He catches and fires. And just like the first overtime, he starts things off. Alonzo picks it up just before the timeline. Gets it across. Being hounded by Cavill. Tries to create some space. Banks it in. Oh, baby! Has he made some big ones from some awkward angles today? Three-point ball game. 13.4 to go. Alonzo picks it up in the backcourt. Clock moving. Cavill on it. Little stutter step. On the move. Again? Are you serious? Are you serious? Francis Alonzo breaking out all the shots. They're going to review it to see if his foot was on the line.
That time.
Who shoots like that?
He didn't.
Who even thinks to hoist a foot on the run like that? He's done it twice. Got him, both. Flames go up. 9 seconds left. Alonzo going to let that ball roll.
And you know who's going to shoot it. You just hope.
Alonzo with the true freshman Cuffy on it. Alonzo's losing it. Now running into people, laying it in. The Liberty bench going crazy. 2 seconds left. Holmesley has to hold.